With growing world's population and its ever-increasing demand for food, the need for Africa to realize this, the path to realize this potential is by improving the farm productivity, which itself can be achieved by agricultural practices and farm mechanization.
The owner of three Taffy tractors, the 8500, years ago, and I first started farming here.
Two 5900 DI 10 years ago, and people were laughing at us because it was
before. I found a lot of advantages. One, the engine performance.
Another feature of our tractor is the yet perform heavier tasks without front end lifting, resulting in better yields.